Nader here, and today we are going to take a look at hood placement on your bars. But first, I really appreciate your viewership, so make sure to hit that subscribe button so you can stay up to date with all of the new and awesome videos that I have coming out. Hood placement is a very commonly overlooked thing on a bike. It can make such a huge difference in the comfort of your hands, the comfort of your elbows, your shoulders, and your neck, but if done incorrectly, will cause all sorts of issues. In the past 10 to 15 years, the geometry of handlebars and hoods has changed dramatically. And some of the older bars, older hoods, you could see there's a big drop or a swoop going down into the hoods. That would cause a lot of hand numbness, a lot of issues with the elbows, the shoulders, the neck being tight. Nowadays, with the newer bar shape, newer hood shape, we can set the hoods inside your hands in a much more natural way so that your hands can stay relaxed, your elbows stay relaxed, your shoulders and your neck, and takes away all sorts of issues. Disclaimer, not everybody is the exact same, so where you like your hoods might be different than what I'm telling you in this video, and that is totally okay. I am speaking from a point of a few thousand bike fits at Long Beach Bike Fit, and what I see most commonly works for my clients and kind of the general masses. At the end of the day, do what works best for you and feels best for your body. The biggest thing with correct hood placement is we just want to put your body, your hand, in its most natural, neutral position so it's not working to be on the hoods or on the handlebar. If you put your hand out, your arm out, naturally, there's a slight angle up in the palm of your hand. What we want to do is when your hands go out to the handlebars, your hand just rests naturally on the hood. Basically, the hood goes into your hand rather than your hand going down to the hood or your wrist tilting back and being shoved by the hood. So in general, what we want to do is you want the handlebar and the swoop of the handlebar right here to be parallel to the ground. Then you can see the hood is slightly angled up to fill in that natural structure of the palm going down to the hood. So it's more like the hood is coming up into the hand than the hand going to the hood. A common position I see of hoods is that of when the bar is set up flat, you see somewhat of a dip down into the hood. And what that does makes somebody reach forward with their wrist, putting more pressure on their elbows, bringing the shoulder up and tightening the whole front of the bike, making them lean and roll forward. What we want to do is have the hand relax, the elbow relax, the shoulder relax, pulling away from the ears so everything can just relax and fall into the position that it wants to most naturally. So if when your handlebars are flat, you notice that there's kind of a swoop down into the hood and you're getting hand numbness or you feel like you're pushing back on the front of the bike and you want to rotate these hoods back a little bit to get more of a level positioning, it's very simple. So basically, there's a bolt right inside here. Usually it's a 5 mil bolt. Just get an Allen wrench, put that guy in here, loosen it up just a couple turns, and you'll notice that once you've loosened it up, you can just rotate the hood back. Look at the bars from parallel to the ground, rotate the hood back to where you want to place them, and then tighten the bolt back up. Once things are tight, look at the bars from parallel to the ground. Make sure that this angle is even with each side and that your hand just naturally rests over the hood. Again, we don't want your hand going down to the hood or being forced back because the hood is too high. Here's an example of the hood being in probably a position that's a little bit too high. It's almost at about a 45-degree angle if the top of the bars are parallel to the ground. This can cause people to have a lot of pressure on their wrists and get soreness in their wrists, which makes you ride in the center of the bars, and then add pressure to the elbows, the shoulders, and the neck, making you want to push back more. So quick recap, basically, we want to have the hoods placed into your hand, not your hand to the hoods. So the way we do that, make sure that your handlebar is parallel to the ground, and then we just want a slight angle in the hoods so that when the hand goes to the hoods, It rests naturally without the wrist being forced downward or backward in an unnatural position. I hope this helps, and if you have any questions, shoot me an email to longbeachbikefit@gmail.com. Happy to answer any questions you have. And don't forget to subscribe to the page for other tutorials that I have coming out on the regular. Later!